Holiday SZN. Welcome back with some more Ratchet and Clank. So last time we were here, we got here to Sargasso and we were able to stop for Nefarious's plan. And so we're gonna keep it going. I guess we're gonna meet up with Ratchet at Zerky's. But yeah, like, comment, and subscribe. I appreciate all the support. I can get on these videos. And yeah, let's keep it going. I feel like by the end of this game, I'm gonna have all the weapons. And upwards. Yeah, let's not do that.
Let's hit the arena. My weapons could use some leveling up.
I don't know if I get the warmonger yet. Maybe I'll get that next. I don't know.
And now for a message from your emperor.
My people, I did it. At long last. The pirates are vanquished. The resistance is broken. And this galaxy is finally mine!
Yo, that's crazy.
That's it. Where's the joy? The bliss? The murderous enlightenment? Why don't I feel any different?
Because you equated happiness with success. And now that you've achieved it, life is meaningless.
What could you possibly know about success, you... That's it. I haven't really won yet. There are still so many other dimensions waiting to be conquered.
Good luck finding them. It took me years just to figure out the coordinates for this one.
That's because you forgot the first rule of road tripping. Always bring a map.
A map. The dimensional map. In the archives. He's going to Savali. You catch all that, Rivet?
Got it. We'll meet you there.
No way.
It must be Nefarious. The archives held the dimensional map, correct?
Yeah. Rivet. Kit. Emperor Nefarious destroyed the archives. We're gonna check inside and see if he got the map.
The archives have been destroyed? Where is Gaius?
Sorry.
Yeah, give me a second. What do I want? I don't really want that one. Let me get that.
Sorry, no open sales here.
I don't know how this gun will do, but
the archives have been destroyed? Where is Gary?
I'm not sure.
What a beautiful place this is!
Alright, let me test out.
Ooh,
I like that. How about that? I keep forgetting how nice the graphics are.
Gotta be heading for the archives. We have to.
Yeah, I'm gonna say good
old. He is overusing the dimensionator. The boundaries between the universes are coming undone.
So now we've got bone goons?
Bone goons.
Of course we do.
Is it just me, or are these guys creepy?
I'd have been disturbing.
Of course I gotta take a wall out.
We must get to the archives.
We've got it covered. Don't worry about it. Bye.
Bro, they are nothing compared to what I've got.
That rift will take us inside. Come on.
Okay, I have the perfect combination. I was good.
We need to use that rift to get inside of the archives.
Oh, no. Rivet, the dimensional map's gone.
The Emperor must have gotten here first.
We're coming up on his flagship. We'll get it back. Are Gary and the monks safe?
We'll find them. Good luck up there.
Based on the structural norms of the Emperor's ships, we should find high-value assets on the upper level. Let's hope the map's up there.
Oh, that's pretty dope. I like how it switched like that. Oh, okay. Here we go.
The Lombax! How did you get here?
Your security is terrible.
Flagship. Progress report.
Oh, your greatness. Apologies. The army of undead has hampered our progress.
I warned you overusing that dimensionator would cause problems.
This is a flourish to mark the occasion.
We're here for the flagship tour. We don't need a ticket, right?
We must scour the remaining archives. Think of the treasures within. Weapons of unimaginable power. Lost episodes of
Legends!
Those tables are useless. The map is all we need. The rest can burn.
Wait, does that mean he has the map already, or... Ratchet, are you seeing anything from Quantum's helmet?
Nothing useful.
Has to be here. We just need to keep moving.
That's my next prize.
You made a big mistake boarding this ship.
I was just gonna take it for a quick joyride.
Never! For the Emperor!
This should be a cakewalk, but you never know. Oh, come on. Oh, that doesn't work against that. Oh, you know what? Oh, that does not work against that either. Go get that, man.
I do not appreciate resistance, Lombax.
Oh, now? Stop playing with me.
Emperor Nefarious.
this.
You! I hope you'd find me. Oh, sorry, coming back to one's body mid-meditation. Oh, that smarts.
What are you doing here?
The Emperor captured me after he discovered I'd hidden the dimensional map in an anomaly.
So he doesn't have it yet?
No, but he's opening rifts willy-nilly to get to it. It's only a matter of time before he's successful.
Ratchet! Good news and bad news. Bad news, the Emperor's not here. Good news, we're with Gary. He says the map's hidden inside a dimensional anomaly.
In the catacombs, you can get down there by activating the excavation towers.
You can activate them via nearby pressure locks.
Bro, look at this whole scenery. Like, it looks crazy. Okay, hold up.
When a tower's beacon switches from red to green, it is working.
Alright.
One of the pressure plates.
Good, everybody.
I think it's turning on. Let's find another.
Oh, hey! Our creepy undead friends are back.
I really do not like the clicking sounds they make.
Getting
if I had
ship.
Nightmares,
who's that?
Bone ghouls would make a regular appearance.
Good idea.
We'll meet you guys in the catacombs.
Let's see where we got. Is that green? Let me find the right one. Start again. Here we go. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Alright, give me a second. Oh, they are all coming. Wait, no, this is not it. Where am I going? No, it's back there. Wait a bit. Shit. Wait a minute. Take him out.
Do no violence, Bao, did you, Gary?
Unfortunately.
That is all right. We will defend you.
Guess we have to go down.
Thanks, Kurt. Oh, wait. Myself by just dropping.
I am ready when you are.
All right, let's get down into the catacombs.
Oh, I still upgrade my weapons though. Guessing that's the way out.
Oh man, that door's console is infected with viruses. I bet Glitch can help us see what's inside though.
You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and do that real quick. Let's get a glitch.
What happened here?
Oh,
it's a little dirty up in here.
I'm so glad you could make it to our little slice of home. Let's give you a nice warm welcome.
Alright. I'm gonna have to do something for this. Alright, how do I... Oh, I can't get over there. I need more. Use it. Okay, who did I destroy that one? Oh, okay, that one's over there.
So many chances to spread. We never dreamed it would lead us to someone like you, Glitch.
Like me?
You're the one who helped us evolve. All those battles were such wonderful learning opportunities.
Don't stop playing with me. Hold it behind me. I don't know what that was. I still don't know what they do. Oh, it's health. Okay. I'm destroyed. Oh, wait a minute. How do I get over there? That's where I came from. There we go. Wait a minute. Why is it not working?
My electro guns can't even scratch them!
bad. Yeah. Now, I don't even know. Where's my health? Oh, it's 100. I don't even know if those things can really hurt me. Keep forgetting I can walk on walls. Or the ceiling. Oh, can't go that way. Now I can go this way. I don't think it's huge. Oh, that must be the
master of virus.
Yeah, the main.
You don't like what you see?
I don't care what you say.
Yeah, girl, you're kind of ugly.
Deleted now.
Putting on a brave face? That won't last long.
There's a switch in there that I need to get to. There. Oh no.
To the catacombs.
There we go. I think I only have like what? Oh, got 10 bolts. Oh, nice. Thought I had less than that. Oh, didn't have me to do that. Alright, let's get it. After breakfast. Alright, let's get it.
Is
huge.
If you can get us there, I will be able to get inside and find that map.
Gary, did we take a wrong turn? We're in a giant tube that smells like the underbelly of a snaggle beast.
The aqueducts. There should be a trail of goo that leads to the catacombs. It's a byproduct of. It's not important.
The goo. Right.
Oh, did you? Come on. I was trying to break it. But I guess I can't. Oh. Oh, I can't even touch it. Oh. Let's do this again. Slow down. There was something else over there. Yo, what? Bruh, that is crazy.
If it means we will never have to see a bone goon again, I am happy.
That is wild. Never would I ever thought I would hear something like that in this type of game. Helping me, or are they shooting at it? I can't tell. No, they're not helping me. Yeah, real quick.
Can't let the bone goon stop the monks.
Behind me.
I do not like bone creatures.
Yeah, nope. Not a fan.
Proceed to the anomaly.
Gotta go. Stay safe, guys.
Ratchet, Clank, we're planet side. Find the map yet?
I will retrieve the map as quickly as I can.
You got this, Bolt. We'll meet you down there. We did not see the Emperor on our way out. I am afraid he is already underground.
Oh, no.
Good.
Do not worry, Clank.
All right.
We've done this before. And now you are talking in the second person like Ratchet does when he is stressed. Oh, my. Oh, no matter. Just take things one step at a time, like Gary said. Fix the anomaly, then grab the dimensional map.
Kids go over there. So I need...
No, this is a heavy one.
What you got up there?
Why
Why am I so nervous about this anomaly?
Okay,
because
I'm gonna need that.
The dimensions are close to completely collapsing and ending all life as I know it.
So
yes, that is a perfectly valid reason to be nervous.
No, keep it right there.
I know they are not real, but I feel like I should thank my possibilities for helping me learn about dimensionality. Thank you. Clanks?
All right, y'all, come on.
Like I am finally close to understanding everything and knowing how to save the dimensions.
Okay, that turns it that way. I'm assuming the other one turns it the other way. But what does that do? Alright, I need to find a speed. This is over there. What's that do? Okay, I'm gonna need that for later.
Hiding the dimensional map in an anomaly is quite ingenious. Well done, Gary.
Look, this is the... Okay, why is that over there then? Oh, because I'm gonna need it. Okay. Okay. Now, is there anything in there? I don't think so. I mean, I'll test it out anyways. They're going over it. Oh, hello, that's for me. All right, now, how do I? I can't do that. No, I need speed. Unless that one's open. Then... Oh, cool. As far as I go up? Strategy. You know, it's death. Or is that just to help me get up there? Speed. Bad. Yeah, that's what I needed. Alright, there we go.
A concentrated ball of boosted gravity. Amazing.
When I go down, hold up. Makes things heavy. That goes on. That. Or no, not that. Oh, maybe it does. No, I need him over here. Still didn't work. Okay, so I need that one, but how do I get it? Alright, give me a second. Alright. Speed. I got to wait. Can't lay down this.
Gets a hold of the dimensional map, he could spread his terror wherever he pleased. He could take over everything.
See speed. Probably get it right there. It's not gonna work. Wait a minute. Okay, way down speed. Jump? Okay. Jump? Twice? But why? That would make sense, right? No. Give me that back. Man. I could have got this one. I'll go back.
This may be it, the final puzzle. The knowledge is tickling the back of my mind. Just the spark I needed. This is where Ratchet would tell himself to take a deep breath. I must keep in mind that I have gotten this far, and statistically speaking, I am just as likely to succeed now.
Alright, I like your bet. Here's a question. Now jump. Oh, you know what? What was I thinking?
I have accomplished a great deal since arriving in this dimension. I will continue to do so. This anomaly will not stop me.
Alright, obviously the electricity. Who told you to go over here?
I can do this. I will do this.
Okay, I just got the speed boost. Okay, let me see. So if I use gravity. Oh. Oh. Yeah. Is there any electric up there? They're jumping right off. No.
Hmm.
get a closer look.
We'll have to fight the Emperor again, no matter what. But he will not catch us by surprise this time.
Okay, now I need to jump again. Electricity.
I know how to stop the cataclysm. I know how to stop the cataclysm. And we are about to get the dimensional map too. Oh. Going our way. Ratchet, I
did it! Hooray!
Now hand it here so I don't have to send your friend's head to Torrin 4. Don't worry! I'll be hosting a viewing party of my victories in Sword
Come on, kid!
Prison.
We gotta...
Run.
Run? This is our last chance to stop him!
Sorry.
Oh. Oh, Buster. Just got real.
Zordoom. Been a while. Hopefully there aren't any guards out here. The processing center should be just up ahead. Please still be there, you guys.
What are these things? Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and stop it right here where I dive in too deep. But yeah, I appreciate all the support I can get on these videos. It's getting real crazy. So I thought we were almost done, but nah, I guess there's a lot more left. But yeah, appreciate all the support I can get. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one.